Good afternoon, YouTubers, and welcome back to my channel. Where am I looking? I need to look into the camera and not at the actual screen. Remember, okay. Good afternoon, guys. Thank you. Yes. As you can see in the title below, we'll be going on our first driving lesson. As you can see in the title of the video, we be. Good afternoon, guys. Thank you all for the love and support that you've been showing on my YouTube channel for the past couple of weeks now. Today, as you can see in the title of the video, we're going to be going on a driving lesson with Tristan. And stay tuned to see what she put me through. Stress, anger, and a whole lot of other different emotions. But we'll be speaking to her after the video as well, so stay tuned for that. And like, comment, share. Okay, now I'm gonna tell you to do all of that at the end of the video. Cool.
Blake, stop it, please.
Memories.
No, I don't want this to be memories, really. Oh, yeah, that is real sad.
Okay,
clutch in already, not Tristan.
Yeah.
No, but it's in second gear, I don't need to clutch.
Clutch!
Oh, must I stop? Okay, yeah. Okay.
Looking is anybody?
No.
But you're now dead now, so you must put in first gear now.
Oh.
The release your clutch a little and put in petrol. Handbrake up. Your handbrake isn't even down!
No, it isn't.
It wasn't.
It was. Why is it turned like this?
You were turned, Carlos.
Please, I don't want people to see.
Handbrake must come down. I'm not putting it down, I'm just putting it loose.
Yeah. You now it's gonna rock now. What if I do that same thing I did now?
Just come on.
Just anti-coming.
You're not putting paper up. Fuck. Open the window, please. Open the window. I want to get the camera.
Can you push it down for me? I know I'm not supposed to spin, but I'm still
checking
doing
gear?
It. I am doing it.
Petrol!
Okay.
Third gear.
I've been rolling, now I'm
back to
the sky. I've been clutching now, then I
heal
the
butt. Break a little.
I am breaking.
Change your setting now, then you just want to. There's no cars coming, so you can go left.
Indicate,
how the fuck?
There's a car, there's a car, there's a na 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 na. Try putting to third gear. My
woes!
Okay, no. So your mother
is
gonna shout us. Huh? I don't need to change the fourth now, no.
You want to?
But I don't want to. That's the thing. I like the speed I'm going over. Oh. Yeah, no, I thought this was your goal.
Slowly, my bro. How are you going to do
it? See ya. Take
the right in your
room. Yeah. Yeah, right now.
Second. Yeah.
Easy, second.
Ah, say three bucks. Three populations.
Why is he driving here again? He may be doing the same thing we're doing. go down, yeah, I don't need to change then.
You can't change, the car's not over here. Go to the side.
Look here, this is what I don't like.
You want to go through it?
Okay.
Feel where's your clutch?
I'm gonna rock now.
You won't. There's your clutch already. Put a little bit of petrol and break down. Petrol.
Jesus.
Go through here. Yeah, now once we must go home now. Okay guys, we're back. Came back from the dead. What was that? Start a car.
I'ma try not to rock. Oh yeah, first need to start the car basically. Oh shit, I forgot.
No battery. Go.
I can see how your face. What was our weekend? What did that girl say? Feel when the
bomb
drops.
Watch your car.
I see the car.
Slowly. Away. Second gear. Go for it. More petrol.
I don't want to charge.
Can my phone stop falling? Even my phone's mic will die when you're driving.
Shut up.
Okay.
You said I'm a street, this is a stop street, no?
Nah, yeah, just go, it's a yield sign, turn left now. Oh, yeah, bro. Petrol!
You better not put us on. Why is it so tiny?
So tiny.
It feels tight.
Hey! Watch it, there's two cars in the road.
I know. I'm not
going
to make you scared.
Slowly, man.
I am going slowly. Driver. I feel more rustig now actually, you know, like it's just when I stop, that's when I get nervous.
You go one more time around and you go.
No, of course till 1 o'clock.
Till 1 o'clock.
Because
you mad?
Why? You're never gonna get this opportunity again. No man,
I don't want to have this opportunity again.
No, Blake, you can't do that. You must help me get my license. Always busy. I'm actually glad that
you're
at home now.
My bro, don't drive on a fucking
pavement. Yeah, don't stop overacting. Here's a stop sign for you.
Tell me about your experience as me being your driver instructor. And be honest.
My experience. Oh, this is so awkward.
Because before this, everybody saw how you go on in the car. Everybody saw. So tell me, did I cause that? Was that just
yes.
Your personality?
No, you caused
it. How was
it.
I?
You caused it.
How did I cause it?
Because you don't have patience. Promise. You don't know. He doesn't have patience. He doesn't know how to speak. Doesn't know how to speak.
A, B, C, D.
No.
E, F.
G. He shouts for, he overreacts.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying!
Don't ever hire this man to be your driving instructor.
If you want to
be
a licensed driver.
Don't ever do it. You're gonna pull yourself You're gonna play yourself.
Ik is die man.
No,
voor jou.
Don't do it.
Okay, but on a serious note now. Did I help you?
Yes, you did. You learned me. No,
man. I learned you.
I'm sorry. You taught me one thing.
What did I teach you?
But then my driving instructor said it was a wrong thing to do.
Okay.
So then that thing was going to turn now in voice.
Okay.
But yeah. But thank you for the help.
Okay, besides all of that now, how was your experience now actually driving and having a license and all that?
It's
alright.
Nice.
Have you gotten into any accidents now?
No.
Have you caused any accidents?
No, I'm a very careful driver.
Is it?
I don't use my handbrake as much anymore.
You go, yeah. Do you have anything else to say to the people watching you? Just so they don't have any perceptions after the video that they saw before this.
I wasn't rude.
I know. Not perceptions about you, but perceptions of the way you denied it.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Can I tell you guys something?
That was
I was in the car. She spoke to me. I'm her driving then. She's me. She talked to me like this. She drove into another person's yard, speaking to me, back onto the road, still speaking to me.
That's the first time, you didn't want to listen to me. I asked you simple questions.
I died.
But no, I don't drive like that anymore. Obviously, it's my first month of driving. So yeah, if you answered me, then it wouldn't have happened.
You see how she speak to me?
No, you I speak see? Because you would like to
But everybody, this is Tristan Trimba Blouse. Follow her on Instagram. What's your Instagram handle? At Tristan Blouse. I will leave it somewhere on the screen here. My cousin, I love her too much. Like, share, subscribe, comment if you love her too. And stay tuned for the next video.